Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And this is our New World series. And yeah, we're going to get this rolling here. So how much do we need to fill these up with? Looks like we need a lot of that. So let's grab a bunch of coal. Alright, we'll let it so it can continue producing plastic. Okay. See here. Okay, that should be. Nah, that's not enough. Let's just fill it right up. There we go. Okay. So let's fill up these things here. Since we need to make sure this is all filled up, because we have to keep it producing. Let's see here. Okay, good. So how's everybody doing? You know, did you grab your drink and your tasty treats? I know I certainly you have, if I would be watching this. But I'm not watching, I'm playing. Let's see, we'll probably use all of this stuff up, maybe. Oh man, just barely, not almost all of it. So we can throw the rest of it in here. Perfect. Okay, so we need the light over here somewhere because it's dark. Let's see, light. Where do we want to put this light? Right here. And let's put another one right here, maybe. Perfect. That looks better. Okay, so this stuff is just going like crazy because, yeah. So now we need to make batteries. So what do we use to make batteries? I think we need copper, iron, and sulfuric acid, right? Copper, iron, and sulfuric acid. So here's sulfuric acid. So let us... copper and iron. We have copper and iron here. So let's chop these trees down. We don't need them anymore. They look kind of diseased and dead. I wonder if that's from the pollution. Let's chop these down. We don't need these. These are just in the way. Come on, guys. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop. That lone tree is all standing by. It's lonesome. That's fine. Okay. So, batteries. And what do we need batteries for? Batteries we need for the blue science pack. So, we will put the batteries on the bus. Where do we want to put batteries? Maybe with the steel? It's kind of like... let's see here. Kind of like this, maybe? In this part of the belt. I don't know how far down the belt we're going to go with these, but I know we're going to put it down the belt. I know that laser turrets need it. Accumulators need it. Where is it? Where's the accumulators? Right here. Accumulators need it, right? Even, and the blue science need it. So, yeah. Smart inserters. Do we have smart inserters yet? I don't think we have smart inserters. What do we need to make those? Let's see here. Fast inserter and electronic circuit. Here's the fast inserters. So we just need an electronic circuit, which is right here. But I don't need the iron. And here's some circuits. Maybe we can pull these through? You know, pull it up and around, maybe? Maybe. Let's see if we... oh, I don't want that there. I want it there. And then if we go like this... alright, let's put a power pole somewhere. Where do we want to put the power pole? Let's put it there for now. We'll probably have to move this pole. Or put another one like this so. Okay. Let's put another light up here. Oops. Okay, perfect. Might be too close to the other one, but that's okay. Okay, now this one we want to make smart inserters. Where, oh, where did you go? Okay. Yeah, that's what we'll do, and then we'll pop the smart ones in a box. Just like so. Let's limit the box. I don't know how many we need exactly of smart inserters, so we'll do that, and we'll bring these up. So we'll bring these up. Maybe we'll make it go underneath. Like so. Let's chop. Oh no, we don't need to chop the tree down. And then just like that, and like that. Maybe like that. That would work, I think. Yeah, looks like it is perfect. Perfect. It's just gonna take a long time to craft, but that's okay. So we got those guys. What else do we need for blue research? Advanced circuits, batteries, and smart inserters. So here's the smart inserters. But will that be enough to make research? Let's think about this for a second. So we need the blue ones to make the smart ones. So I wonder if we can just tap from this system. So what we'll do is we'll pop in the fast ones. Alright, that way everything works a lot quicker. Pop the fast one like so. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. And then from this, what we can do, where do we want to create the research? Well, I kind of want to make the blue research over here with the existing setup here. Kind of want to make it right here. I don't know, let's see here. Something like this, maybe? Well, we only need on the one side, though, right? So I wanted to do maybe like a couple blue research. Yeah, it looks like we need steel as well. Okay, how am I going to get this stuff out of there? On two belts. Yeah, maybe we can do this in two belts. So we can bring the belts in. Let's see here. We got one, two. Maybe the second one will have to be a little bit longer. Okay, and we can do that. Let's see, something like that, and that. And then that. Let's see, what is it? We need fast inserters, that, and that. Which then we can have it output. Let's see here. I have a bunch of blue ones here. Let's change these to blue, maybe. See, this is the thing, right? You start on the path of one item, and then before you know it, you're making other things on top of that. So that's just crazy. Crazy. Okay, so this stuff is building up like crazy, which is good. This stuff is slowly building up. Not sure why it's taking so long for these, but that's okay. Okay, so this stuff will come down probably like so. Now some people go crazy with these setups. They have a lot of production. Like here for the green, I might have went with too much. Maybe I shouldn't have done the two like this. Maybe I should have just done the one, right? Like, oh well. Whatever, I was thinking I wanted them on both sides of the belts, but that's probably unnecessary. So, yeah. Anyways, so this stuff would unload like so on the far side of the belt. And then the purple stuff can be on the other side like that. Alright, this can be the purple research, which I think just needs the alien artifacts, right? So how do we feed that stuff? Well, we need more belts. So let's grab more belts. Yeah, oh yeah, turrets are being engaged, you betcha. I guess I could grab from this box. There's that box there that's closer I could have grabbed from. But that's okay. Let's grab a couple stacks of that. Go back over here and just finish this setup here. So I guess what we could do, something like this. Maybe we just, nothing complicated, just something super simple. Like that. Maybe like that and like that. Perfect. There we go. So this is kind of our setup for the rest of the science. You just need to bring in the appropriate resources. So we need Batteries and advanced circuit. So let's get the batteries in on the hub. Or the hub, whatever you call this. So the batteries we can make right down here. So what do we need? We need one of these, I think, to make batteries, right? Chemical plant. Should we put it down closer and then bring it up by belt? Let's see here. Let's chop down these trees. I wonder if that would work. Do that, and then do a long-handed inserter over there. We want to make batteries. Okay. So the batteries should pop onto here. So we need iron and copper. Can we just put it down on, bring it down on one belt, maybe? Probably we can do that. So where would we put the belt? Here or this side? Maybe the far side? Maybe the far side, like right here. And then maybe have it go underneath. So this belt will come up from here. Where do we want to split it? Let's see here. I don't think it matters where. And we don't need to put a balancer behind it, I don't think. Because of this stuff already, there's already this one right here. Maybe we can just do this. And then we want to split the copper somewhere. Maybe this copper here, and we'll just snake it down. Let's see here, do that. Then we can do this. Okay. Like so. Okay. Then, let's see here. Yeah, this pole's in the way. This pole's in the way. Hi ho, the carry-o, the pole's in the way. Okay. Do this. Do that. Do this. Do that, and do that. Okay, I think that will do it. And then we can snake it down like so. This will come down. And then we want to load it up. We'll put a fast inserter. I don't know if we're going to go through these like crazy. I hope not. Because I only got so much power, right? So... see, let's put it right there. That looks like a good spot as any. Okay, so now I think it's gonna make batteries. Oh, almost. We need to hook up the gas. Now, as quickly as we accumulate the gas, it's gonna get used up. Still got a decent amount of stuff on these tanks. How's petroleum? Crude. Yeah, we need more crude, basically. Hope that's all working out good. Let's see here. This is continuing to produce. Good. And here's a bunch of batteries already. Okay, excellent. So now we can do this with the batteries. I don't think it matters where. Do that. That. That should make you balance it. And we want to bring the batteries up. And this way, so unfortunately that light's in the way. Okay, so we need to put a belt. We need to bring a belt all the way up. So okay, that's not a problem. So we grab these. Maybe we will do this. Like that. Okay, perfect. Then we can do an underground belt up this way. This way. Okay, cool. Man, it's getting like a little cluster here. Oh, that's okay. This is Factorio. Okay, let's bring this up into here. Let's connect it. Like so. Ah, like there. And then I think it should be good from here. Okay, so now we need... So we need to bring up batteries and this, and steel and something else. Steel and I think the smart inserters. Let's just... I guess we don't need to run over there to double check that. You can just go into here, go like that. It's batteries, advanced circuit, smart inserter, steel plate. Battery, advanced circuit. So we want to combine these two. So, let's see here. How do we want to split this? Like that. Let's give us some space. Okay, just like that. Okay. We need batteries and then we need steel. So maybe we'll put the batteries and the smart inserters on the one and the steel on the other. Steel on the these things. Okay, maybe that will work. So how do we do that? Well, this has to go underneath like that. Need to split a belt. Put a splitter there. But we need to get the batteries up as well. So can these go out one more further? That looks like we need more. Let's see here. Okay, let's see how we need more for this thing. Let's see if it can go one more. Yeah, okay. That'll actually work. Okay, I think that will do it. Okay, so we do need to split those. Okay. Maybe split it like that. Split the steel like that. Kind of challenging here because you don't want to get it wrong, right? So we got the steel like that, and then we got the batteries like that. And this will be probably producing non-stop. It is pretty fast, so we don't have to worry about... Yeah, that's fine. We'll let it do its thing. The research would probably be really slow, but that's okay. Okay. So these two we want to combine. Like that. And we want to bring this up. Like so. When I bring this up. We can do that, and then we can do that, and then bring this up this way. Yeah, this is the problem. You're gonna have the belts crisscrossing, unfortunately. And here, we can build another attachment for the blue, the blue belts up here. But I guess we'll deal with that when we get to that. So let's run this stuff. Grab more belts here. Grab a couple stacks. Okay, so we got the steel and that. We're also going to need steel and these things. Actually, we could do this. It's kind of silly. I wish we could get the box over enough to do it, but I think that will be exactly what we need. Okay. So we need to get the batteries. Let's see, go like this. Like this. Ah, come on, that's not gonna work. That would work, but that looks stupid. Think about this. So we're gonna have batteries on this thing. Maybe do this and do. Let's see if this will get it on. Yeah, I think that will work. Okay, let's do that. That. Bring this up, and I think it will work perfectly. And then we pull this up like so. Yeah, okay, good, good, good. Okay, so then we want the second belt like so. Ah, okay. Perfect. So that's what we want. Oh, no, we want to go straight like this. Trees in the way. There we go. Okay, so this is the materials for what we need. Ah, come on, really? Let's grab all those belts. Oh yeah, I ran past it. Can't wait to have robots delivering me this stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Let's bring this over. Let's make sure we bring the other one over as well. I can stand on the belt as this gets. Come on, really? Don't worry, guys. I'm coming for you. Okay, and we can bring this down like so. No, down like that. Connect it in there. Perfect. And then we connect this in as well. Man, this is a lot of materials. Perfect. Okay, okay. And now let us power this baby up here. How do we want to do that? We want to put a power pole here. Put a power pole here. And maybe one in the middle. And then a flash or a flashlight. And a light for some illumination. Perfect. And let's see if this does the trick. Is it working? Oh, yes, look at that. It's working. It's working. Research, blue research. Look at that. Look how pretty that is. And if we had alien artifacts, which I think we do. Let's do a quick peek here. How much is in here? We'll have to fill these up with more again. So let's do that. So let's see. We should have... Yeah, yeah, here we go. Look at that. Just put it all in there. That could be our storage. So let's run over here. So we actually have all of it completed. You know, because here we'll have the blue stuff. All right. And look at that. That will produce purple science. And voila. Then we'll be able to do that. Whew. Man, a long belt. But it had to be done, and I wasn't sure where else to grab it from. And this should be just as good. So let us... Now let's carry on the belts here. Okay, perfect. Let's see here. Like so. Bring that over. I'm not sure if we'll need any more of those, but we'll just have it there just in case. We'll bring this like so. Pick that up, bring these down, and voila. I think that's all the materials we'll have on this kind of sort of bus system. In the future, what I'll do is I'll have more iron lines, more copper, more steel, and then just double up on, so maybe triple these, and then doubled up on these things and the batteries. And I think that's all the kind of the major components that we really need. Yeah, we're going to have to upgrade these guys as well, unfortunately. And we'll have to make sure we grab a stack of these. It should prioritize these up here, which should then go into the research. So we just got to be careful. We just got to make sure that we have some of these on hand. Ah, that's okay. I mean, it needs to go to research, so... Let's see how this looks. Yeah, okay, good. So the purple's backed up, and then the blue will be backed up. So we'll let that run a bit, and then we'll start it. So we'll grab some materials here. Let's grab some ammo. See, one. Oh, yeah, I guess that's fine, all of it. Got some wood to throw on the queue. Let's grab a bunch of these. Let's fill up on this stuff. There we go. Okay. We do have some concrete to place, so let's do that. Woohoo! Let's see here. Perfect. Look at this. Oh, so pretty, so pretty. Okay. I guess we could always increase how many of these are producing. I could always create another one on this side and then bring it into the same line. So not a big deal there. So let's see what kind of research we can do. Whew! Exciting, exciting. So that's faster. Let's do these because I want these things. So let's research that. Oh, it's so exciting. I'm glad that we can do that. I need more blue guys. I need some more of these. What else do we need? I don't need those steel furnaces anymore, hey? I have an extra one for some reason. We need to put the coal in. Oh, look at that. So pretty. So pretty. Factories in operation. We might have to expand these things. I do want to make the electric furnaces as well, so that way we can stop feeding this coal. It'd be nice to not have to worry about coal. So let's see here. Yeah, we need more coal, unfortunately. Yeah. Definitely time to upgrade to electric ones pretty quick here. Fill up on this stuff. There we go. Okay, so we need to put more concrete in here everywhere. Let's see here. Yeah, you kind of have to be in range to be able to put the concrete, but that's okay. Oh, those power poles, man. I think we can dismantle those into the copper wire. Let's see here. Yes, yes we can. This wood's pretty useless. I don't think you can burn it. One power pole here. That copper wire is definitely way more important. Ah, no, it looks like you need more than one. Okay. Let's put this guy up here for now. Let's throw the coal. So we got blue research set up. We got the batteries making. Yeah, this is awesome. Okay, so what's the next order of business? Well, we need accumulators. That's what we need. So let's set that up before we finish here, and then we'll call it an episode. And then, yeah, and then we can continue with the next one and the next one. So let's load this up. Okay, let's throw that wood. Let's throw that wood into the fuel system. Let's run along our path here. Right here, this is where we'll inject the wood. Let's check out the mines up here. That's damaged. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's load that up. Make sure we have extras. Ah, and this one's out. Okay, perfect. So we need to pick that one up. Yeah, this still has still quite a bit of resources, so we're okay. We'll let that function as it does. Look at that. There's a base here now. No, wait, that was always there. Just it seemed closer than what I realized. Still got trees here. Still haven't seen them dead. There's a radar unit down here that I want to kind of change. Let's see here. I want to move it over by one. Do I have enough space? Yes, I do. I want to kind of change the configuration of all this. So we're going to do this first. Let's pick this all up. Man, that stuff is just on the edge. Crazy. Just down below. It must be all the trees and everything. Well, that's okay. Once we hit these resources, it's gonna create massive amounts of pollution. So basically, I need to move this over by like a couple, like maybe like that. And then we need to put, let's see, I think this guy, like so, I think, which should still good make it flush. Two turrets are engaged. I keep checking to see if it's walls being attacked, because if it's walls, that means there's no turrets on that side. Because the one thing I'm doing different in this game is I'm not putting turrets everywhere. I'm just putting them where we're getting attacked. So I wanted to put the turrets in a little particular pattern, like so. Load these guys up with piercing ammo, and then I wanted to put a wall around this. So still same idea, just now it's a little bit different. Let's see here. Like so, just something like that, and then maybe we can put a light in there somewhere. Maybe put the light where it doesn't really matter where. Perfect. So that, I think, will do nicely. And then let's put lights up at each one of these, just so that we have lights here in the nighttime. This is awesome. This tree's in the way. Perfect. That light might be too close, but that's okay. We need to put a couple more lights in here somewhere. Let's put one there. There. I need more lights. Where are they? 5, 10, 15, 20. I guess we can always handcraft those. We don't need anything special for those. Need to put one of these guys like so, maybe. And then a light like that. Okay, cool. Maybe we'll put another light over here. Okay, excellent. Accumulators. Where are we going to put those? Okay, so accumulators take batteries and iron plates. Okay. Do we have iron plates conveniently up here somewhere? We have iron plates here. Is there enough room in here? Yeah, we want to basically do them over here. So what does that mean? Well, that means we have to do another split. Let's see, something like that. Let's see here. So we want to split these. And we want iron plates. Maybe what we can do, we can split them. Okay. And then we need to bring some iron plates up. So we'll split those as well. Maybe something like this. Okay, and this we can go underneath. This we can bring up. Okay, do this, and we do this. And I think we can just bring it straight up like this. And then we can put them like that. Let's do a fast inserter. We can do a regular inserter like so. And then we can put a box here. We want to make 100 accumulators. Accumulators, basic accumulators. And now we just need power. So let's do like that and like that with a light. Okay, perfect. Will it craft accumulators? Yes, it will slowly. Perfect. From whatever is left. Okay, excellent, excellent. So let's carry down the way with this. Man, a lot of work for all this stuff. So we don't need that. Do that. That. Okay. Okay, perfect. And then we can bring this over, this over, this over. It's getting dark. Lights are on as per usual. And there we go, folks. Okay. I'm tempted at doubling up this stuff. Oh, what's going on here? Is there no petroleum? Yeah, there's no petroleum. And so plastic is going to suffer. This is probably producing as fast as it can. That sucks. Energy distribution is done. Woo! Logistics system. See, we're getting close to robots, man. Getting very close to robots. Lab efficiency, advanced oil processing. Maybe what we'll do is we'll hold off on the research. We'll let it build up. I want to kind of expand this thing, so I need another oil refinery, hey? Let's see, chemical oil refinery. We need more stone bricks. Wow. Stone bricks for an oil refinery. That's interesting. So we'll find those right in here. Okay. Oh, I don't want all of them. I just want some. And got these copper wires here. Let's throw these up here because we'll need this. There we go. Man, the iron's just being consumed like crazy. Okay. What else can we do? Okay, we got bricks. We need a chemical plant, oil refinery. Okay. Run down here. So this is enough storage. Is this actually increasing or just not decreasing? I need electric engines. Okay, so. Oh yeah, we're still waiting for the oil refinery. Here we go. So where can we put this? This thing's in the way. I can bring it down one, but it's not going to be in line anymore. I was hoping these would be finished, right? Oh, that's so annoying. Because I don't want to have to create extra connections. Well, let's see here. Don't need that one. What happens if we put this guy just a tad down? Like that, and then we can hook in all the various pipes, right? Let's see, this one, this one. Okay. Let's see, one, two, and three, like that. Okay, and then we can do this. This, it's not too bad actually. And then we can just hook it in like so. Okay, and then this can do some oil processing as well. And we just need to hook in the oil, right? So we can do that. Oops. Like that. And let's do that. Bring this over like so. I need more pipes, come on. Oh, let's make five pipes. bang, okay. And I think this needs power as well, so let's power it like so. And then we can pop a light down here. Now those both should be in action. Producing, and Dang it. I knew the batteries would slow down. Because this stuff is going to go full bore. It looks like it's only doing the one side. Oh, no, it's building up there slowly. Because it needs it for the research. That's why we need the advanced ones right now. And we're still waiting for those green processing units up there. Let's grab some accumulators here. Got some accumulators. I want to make one of these guys. And now I'm going to show you the plan I have with the solar panels, which we'll do in the next episode. So let's run all the way up here. Let's grab some concrete. Because I want to make some more concrete stuff. Let's see, where are we concrete? Here we go. Let's go 1, 2, 300. Should be enough, right? And I want to put a bunch of concrete. Let's see if we run along this way. And let's see, like this. Yeah, let's keep going. Perfect. Okay. Now, how do I want these to all be? We're gonna have to tear this stuff up, unfortunately. Let's see here. Okay. So, basically, with this thing can go in the middle, right? Just trying to think of how big of an area it's supposed to be, right? Let's just kind of pick this stuff up here. Okay. Like that. Now, let's just make sure we pick those up. How do they sit? Yeah, I think just on the outside edge. Like so. Okay, right. How do we, what do we need to connect to that? Ah, okay, I see. That will connect in. And these go somewhere, I'm not sure. Let's see here. There's a way to build these with the accumulators. So let's make sure we build the accumulators the proper way. Okay, and then I think like this. Yeah, okay, and I think these go inside maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think like that. Yeah, I think so. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because the batteries is what's important. Alright, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now what this will produce is this will produce enough kind of coverage of power to batteries to where then we should be able to you work off of these at night to supplement the production of this stuff, right? That's basically the plan. Yeah, okay, cool. I don't have any lights here though, unfortunately. There's no place to put lights on this kind of setup, and that's the only downside, so which is fine. We can put lights like that. Maybe on the way on the outside we can put lights. Maybe somehow like this. Maybe, I don't know. Let's see, put a light there. Perfect. Maybe something like that will do. Let's put some more of these there. Perfect. Okay. So that's our one array. And so there we go, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. So you all have a great day. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.